E-40 in the motherfucking seal, ice decay in this motherfucker. You know, I got my cousin Cappy on the motherfucking side of me. We finna spit some of this old flamboyant shit. Check gang, it's another one of them drops. My sahab and this shit costs us like fuck. Niggas taking losses that they can't make up. Getting gap up for some of that shit they call cake up. Stretching the crack, making a bad batch. Scream from a tweaker's pipe, turns black so they go crazy. Get hot headed, start acting the fool yelling. But you all know it ain't no refunds in this shit that I'm selling. Cause during the drought season, niggas be looking for a reason to rush. So I suggest you put up your booties, man, and pull out your buckets.
Here's another part of this shit that a nigga needs up with about the game. The drought season, man, cause this shit here never remains the same. And a brother ain't about to let his motherfucking capital go lame. So instead he's got to get scandalous, cause he can't keep up and handle his business like he used to when he ain't with really being through. Gets out his tool every kick, gotta make a smooth come up with. Catch your motherfuckers out of bounds, swerve, breaking they punk ass, leave them stirred. This is the type of shit that occurs, so don't get caught loose on curves.
I got meals, wheels, and about $5,000 worth of bills. Bank account way in the red, fucking with the highest overhead. Jacking off my money, your ass is out, boy, and I promise you that I'm a money hungry motherfucker, and I'm so serious about my scratch. So your best bet is to check yourself before you wreck yourself on gooch. I get down and dirty like Dr. Ruth, and I put that on the gooch. Drop a motherfucker just like a bad habit, that nabbit. Tricks wanna get out of line, I let them happen. Now bag it, I got ice cream, candy, and all kinds of things to that flavor, and maybe later I might be willing to go low as long. Cause I'm the only motherfucker with A1 yellow. None of that okay go with baking soda. It gets released, ceased, and then the prices rises like yeast. Those who got leftovers will become obese. Tripling my mail off the triple beam scale. I even got enemies with envy asking me for yale. The drought season,
niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. A nigga's trying to work hard on a meal ticket so I can't stand to be dry. Cause I have a strong demand supply, but in the drought season it's hard to get by. Niggas be running off with D after motherfuckers get to start that chance. Cause a nigga mail ain't too motherfucking fancy. Running around and loose in the quarter, can't get caught loose on the border. Sipping them things like 40 was they fucking with a bitch's brain.
Can't be affected by the Great Depression. This country is in a recession, I reckon. So let me give your ass a funky lesson. Never let a motherfucker know what you got or what you buying. It's them boozy motherfuckers in your town that's always dying. Stay low, play the background, keep your shit on the hush, mate. Hit it hard one time and then hibernate.
Now check the game, I'm trying to do my own motherfucking thing. But shit just ain't right, but niggas done got way too tight. Jacking motherfuckers in sight. But I'm a nigga that don't give a fuck when I'm trying to keep my cash flow up. And one of them their seasons, whatever the reason may be. Niggas coming up short, tie gag, watch short from my PC. For sales eyes on a nigga shit, cause he ain't got no motherfucking peak. Selling up everything, made a material G. The drought season.
The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. I'm really not all that sure about when things is finna mature. So let me find me a nigga with a grip and hit his ass quick with a lick.
What's the definition of lick?
Taking a nigga shit.
Put that on something.
I put that on a click. If you consider yourself a hustler, you can't be no Buster Brown. Stacking meals straight come up and when folk come around, be down.
A nigga gotta have some type of hustle, whether it's selling bank or robbing banks. Snitches can't go to the pen, cause they'll fuck around and wind up shanked. In the presence of drop season, shit get taken. Niggas losing their lives when they least expect it.
It's E-40 and my cousin Cavio, let motherfuckers know, man. Spitting that old shit that motherfuckers don't understand, ayy. Party to the crazy ass game, never gotta be clever. Especially in this type of weather. You know, the drop season.
Party had cake, but it was gold, metal.
The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like Thanksgiving without the feasting. The drought season, niggas looking for a reason. It's like